How to make bomb sites in the CS2 hammer map editor. Once you're in the map editor, you have to have the trigger texture selected as the active material. To do that, press the browse button in the bottom left corner under the active material tab. Up in the search bar, search trigger and double press the orange one that says trigger. Now we have to select the block tool by pressing Ctrl B and drag out the bomb site. Use the arrows to adjust it how you want. If you want to extend out any of the faces to make a more complex shape, go to the select tool by pressing Q, press 3 to go into face mode, and select the face and drag it out while holding shift. Now you can extend out in different directions. Now when you're done shaping the site, press 5 to go into object mode, select the site block as a whole, and press Ctrl T, and in the object properties tab now, type where it says trigger underscore multiple. And find funk underscore bomb underscore target. Select it. Now, again in the object properties tab, select whether you want it to be A site or B site under the option bomb site. Now your first bomb site is ready. All you have to do is repeat these steps for the second site. Now when you launch up the map in game, you'll have two fully functioning bomb sites ready to go. If you want to learn the basics of how to make a CS2 map, check out my other videos shown here. And for other features in general, check out my other CS2 workshop tools videos. Thank you for watching.